In this video, we will show you how to install all components of RPA Express on a single machine. RPA Express offers two types of setup. The first way is to install server and workstation components on separate machines, so you and your team can develop automated workflows on several computers, or workstations, and then publish them to a central server, where they will run unattended. With this setup, you get remote access to the central server from multiple workstations, ability to run multiple workflows in parallel on the server. This is available in the RPA Express Pro subscription and during its free 30-day trial. We cover this setup type in more detail in the video, Installing RPA Express on Multiple Machines. The other installation option is installing all RPA Express components on the same machine. Select this option if you are an individual contributor, you don't work as part of a team, and you plan to develop and run your automated workflows on the same machine. This option is available in both RPA Express Starter and RPA Express Pro versions. Here, we'll cover this installation type. After you have filled in the registration form on WorkFusion's website, RPA Express Installer will download automatically. Launch it to start the installation. Make sure to read and accept the End User License Agreement. We recommend keeping the first box checked, as it will help us improve your user experience. Click Next. On the next screen, enter the email address you used when you registered for RPA Express and click Next. Select the required installation type. To install all components of RPA Express on a single machine, make sure that both application server and workstation are selected, and click Next. If your machine has a server operating system, like Windows Server 2012, 2012 R2, or 2016, the installation wizard will allow you to install multiple bots that will run concurrently on your computer, automating your tasks with a greater speed and efficiency. Note that multiple bots are only available if you use the RPA Express Pro subscription or during its free 30-day trial. If your machine has non-server operating system like Windows 7, 8, or 10, this option will be inactive, as you can only have one concurrent bot in this case. Click Next. Create the username and password that you will use to access RPA Express components, and click Next. Specify the folder where to install RPA Express, or leave the default one, and click Install. RPA Express will start downloading and installing all required components. This can take up to 10 minutes, depending on the internet connection and machine resources. At the end of a successful installation, you will see the Setup Complete message. You can launch RPA Express from the installation wizard, or by clicking the desktop icon. When you launch RPA Express for the first time, you can take a quick tour to get acquainted with the main features and components of the application. Once RPA Express is launched, its icon will appear in the tray. Click on it to open the RPA Express tray menu, from which you can manage its components, launch WorkFusion Studio, start and stop Control Tower, Workspace and OCR, open Platform Monitor and File Storage, or access user documentation. To update RPA Express to a newer version, you'll need to download a new installation file from the RPA Express website. Accept the End User License Agreement. Select the destination folder and click Update. Note that the update process usually takes a bit longer than the installation. After RPA Express is updated, all business processes and schedules you had previously created in Control Tower are still available in the new version.